get out of here.
Dead shall die again.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it.
I know someone's out there. I heard
none of us are getting out of here if we don't fight this thing.
Good. Bad. I'm the guy with the gun.
Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions.
Time to get blasted.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
There's a whole lot of bad mojo at this location.
The first piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
You got a death wish? Go over there. There's a whole lot of bad mojo at this location. S-Mart's top of the line. There's no stopping me now. You got a death wish? Go over there. Gotta find me some more of these.
Ah!
now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items, the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
How I've missed these. Got a death wish? Go over there.
Of the Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
the line.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world.
Bad mojo at this location. I call this drone the Ash. Yes.
Collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle. the Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. Doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Look at this.
recording, hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.